care of the risks. It's for the well-being of the Queen.
Milady, this does not feel
attacking the camp would be ill-advised.
He's on our side. I have no choice, Talion. I need my mother's elixir.
Even the stranger says this is a fool's errand.
I know who she reminds you of, Talion. She is of this world. You are not.
Enough! We attack as planned.
I will take care of the orcs.
We could follow behind unseen.
We get the medicine and we leave.
The White Wizard has taken his toll on the Queen. Only in stealth can we clear a path so Lothariel and her men may find the elixir.
Emotion fogs your way. Risk without reward is recklessness.
This medicine will clear the Queen's mind and lead to answers of your past.
Then may truth justify our alliance with these people.
That dwarf knows no fear. I don't know if he's brave or stupid, or both.
He has no fear of death. But there are many worse things than death waiting in Mordor.
Our warchief got to where he is by brute strength.
She will risk everything to protect their queen.
She knows without the keystone, the arch will fall.
Hey. I'll smell something.
These wizards, the Istari, what do you know of them? Is their power greater than yours?
I have not yet been tested against them. Saruman the White is the leader of the White Council. His knowledge of the Rings of Power is deep.
Unlike the Samurai!
Surrender!
I hope the killer's gone. I'd rather have a quiet day.
Stolen someone's grog.
Luga.
way to feed all them other armies.
I hope the killer's gone. I'd rather have a quiet day.
If we don't get the job done, the tower's gonna show up and have us all put in irons.
The menfolk think we're bad. If the tower kills them...
Blasted Krog! What's that smell? It ain't cloud blood gone sour, but it's something bad.
Protect my name!
Frost!
Oh, so sad!
There's no point to be found!
Thariel's drive is infectious. I can see why men follow her conviction.
If there's one thing I hate, it's standing around waiting for something. Ranger! If you're out there, come and fly! We're off a good distraction!
Surrender your will!
Look, mad filth!
Meat! Will I taste the sweet pain in your flesh when I bite into your corpse?
One of you raise a single beacon!
Message. Orc leaders plan a gathering by the fishing village. We can prepare an ambush. I owe you a great thanks.
I'm glad to be of assistance.
We are lucky to have you.
These are not your people, Talion. Remember your wife and son.
Well, I mustn't keep you.
Yes. Every moment is precious.
Strength shines through her leadership.